gentlemen in the audience and the viewers at home, I welcome you all in Wuppertal, Germany for Enfusion. We're gonna start with the first fight of the evening, which is in the middleweight division. In the blue corner, Faris Acharradi.
So ladies and gentlemen, what can I say behind, beside myself, can I say behind myself, I don't know what I mean.
That is opponent. In the red corner, Clayton Raven.
Clayton Raven then making his way to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. And what can you say, what a name that is, Clayton Raven. Raven also a bird.
Ladies and gentlemen, he has a fighting record of 18 fights, 13 wins, 4 losses, 1 draw, and 5 by knockouts. Representing Morocco, in the blue corner, Faris Acharradi. Then his opponent, he has a fighting record of 14 fights, 11 wins, 3 losses, and 8 by knockouts. Representing Aruba, in the red corner, the golden boy, Clayton Raven.
Clayton Raven then flying all over the ring, excuse the pun. Bouncing up and down and in readiness. MC, the beautiful Soumya, giving the protagonists their rightful introduction. We're going to see three rounds of Enfusion action here, live here in Wuppertal in Germany, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, it's going to be a good one. I really like Wuppertal, you know, JK.
It's always a nice atmosphere show.
I like Germany. I was going to say mainly because of the sausage, but people will take that
guys,
the wrong way. I had curry brockwurst
always say to protect yourself at all times. Any questions? No questions. Top class if you want. Back to your corner.
The black shorts is for Clayton Raven and Faris Acharradi is in the red and yellow. 3 3-minute rounds, as I said. It's a trick. The referee's one of the best, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, we're in safe hands.
Indeed. Round one then, to kick off tonight's proceedings, ladies and gentlemen, here on Enfusion here by Feet.
Round one.
Heavy jab. Speed. Of Raven is very good. Heavy body shots going in, smirks and shows his disdain for that one. This isn't going the distance, is it?
Well, we were saying earlier, we've seen Raven come off a win last time. Very nice boxing. First time we've seen him, he said he'll go under pressure. Also likes that liver shot we've already seen him try and look for already.
Yeah, and off the top guard. Farid kicking down onto the legs of Clayton, but busy frenetic pace, heavy left up to the body goes in.
Really relying on the boxing at the moment.
Yeah. Nice knee gets pushed to the floor.
Just
snaps gone out of Raven already, Julie, really. Started really quickly. And then seems to be less going in heavy low kick here than from ringside where I am.
Yeah. Acharradi has got strength, hasn't he? Here the shot's really going in. Raven's going to have to be careful if he does
he's in trouble
down.
Already, Raven, here, and I'll tell you why. When he gets close and he starts to move his head, it's not a good idea.
No. I think he's doing it to try and make him look like he's in control, but really he's suffering.
All the time, three coming forward. Team Saluki Jim. Fights very similar to them, Julie. Very high guards, water tight. Good shot. Body shot again was nice from Farid. Looking for the knee up the middle, did he land it? Didn't see that from where I am.
Hard inside leg. Oh, it's good right hand.
Only 23 years of age and 24 for Clayton, respectively. down with someone like Farid walking forward all the time and just putting under pressure, Julie, you know, just with his presence, really.
Yeah, really. Acharradi is standing his ground. He's doing good ring craft with his foot movement, as you said. Just demanding the space, isn't he? Landing beautiful blows.
Heavy combination that was. Back from Farid. Got more of the power with him.
End of the round.
Wow, looking cool as a cucumber back in the corner, but he took some heavy shots that round.
Yeah, he did indeed. So the much-needed advice of the corner team is all important. Team Chaluki, some very good fighters indeed. The opposing team also the same. Faris and Clayton mix it again here. Second round of three.
Round two.
Just missing with the low kick.
That's a nice knee. Right up the middle.
Beautiful shot landed.
Something's happened.
Something. Tooth or? I think tooth has been knocked out. I want to see.
Yeah, well, it was a horror story, wasn't it? Faris, I mean, it was a knee up the middle. It looked like he was in trouble in the second round. And then now he comes with a very, very nice knee indeed.
Yeah.
Congratulations to him, Clayton.
Definitely, like, yeah, we found that he was in trouble at the end of that first. I do want to see, has his tooth been knocked out, come loose? I'm sure we'll go over to them in just a second. But that was a beautiful knee, and we'll be seeing that on the replays, just talking it through with his coach. Here we go. But, give us a smile.
You're a bit bloodthirsty, aren't you? Show us your teeth.
Here we go, yeah.
It's not the tooth out.
Well, you know, the damage is done now. Carry on.
Very frenetic start. I didn't say it wouldn't go the distance. I was correct. I didn't think it would go that way. If I'm honest.
Very true. Very true.
Combinations both going in, really. And it started at frenetic pace, as these incredible athletes do. He was looking for the knee right in the centre, like you said, JK. And then round number two, he was right in the kisser. And it was good night.
I do actually love how he delivered that. Fake the right, fake the left. Yeah. And then jumped in. Beautiful work.
Athletic finish. Very good knee indeed.
Beautiful shot.
He's from the red corner. The golden boy, Clayton Raven.
Well, Clayton Raven, still the golden boy, ladies and gentlemen. And he said it was a true, complete horror story. And Edgar Allan Poe.